took his shirt off. Does anybody else notice that?
Has anyone seen our roots?
I'm just curious.
I'll flat out ask.
Don't de Kente, right?
This is our last song. Side of this building's not even moving. Push him.
Hey,
push him around.
Raise your hand if you think I'm really fat. What's up?
I think you're really skinny.
Bear with me on this one, okay?
Excuse me. If only I could see the goth chick that just said that.
Okay, bear with me. We're gonna tone it down a little bit. slowest song we're ever going to play right there. Good job, Jason. Jason can't hear us back there. Okay. All right, everybody, thank you for coming. We really appreciate it. A lot, an awful lot. You guys got a joke? Hey, what did you hear the one about the sheep that won the Nobel Prize?
I'm sure half of the people in this room have already heard it because of me.
But you haven't heard that one? Yeah, he was outstanding in his field. Get it? Get it? Come on! That's what I get for telling a Finch joke. Shout. Let's go.
Oh, let's see.
We're dying up here. Let's go.
Let's explain ourselves. School board, you guys are going to have to sing.
Yeah.
It's about a movie. Do you guys watch movies? I see people leaving. Come back.
Wow, people are leaving?
Man, we suck.
I'm impressed.
Yeah, there you go.
Not that there's anything wrong with that.
We're trying to be politically correct tonight. By facts, you mean cigarettes, correct?
Let's go.
You're a beefcake. Thank you. See, what you guys don't know is when I first joined the band, I was like 300 pounds. And then I started juicing and stuff.
All right.
And me and Jason and I fight all the time. They call it roid rage. I think it's just...
Come on.
Enough of that. Because we're gonna kill you guys with this next song. You guys wore yourself out on the last one. I'm so disappointed.
Come on, Rick. Let's go, buddy.
Is there any Boy Scouts in here? Any Boy Scouts? This goes out to all the Boy Scouts and Girl Scouts. Because they suck. And all they do is sell cookies and mess up our equipment at church. Song, Jason. I think everyone should cherish this band for this man right here. Go, hold on. I'll tell you why. I realize now that he can go at any moment, especially during a show. I'm not even kidding. And if it weren't for you guys.
How long have we been playing? Someone tell me.
4 years. Oh.
Okay, good deal.
I thought you meant in our career. Well, I was going to say 4 years.
Yeah, 2, maybe.
Okay.
Days.
But this is a new one. It's about Chinese food.
So bear with us. Maybe not. Maybe I'd like to apologize for our bass player.
Why? Because I'm an idiot?
Yeah.
Because I suck?
But he's a good guy, though.
He's messing up?
He got all these people here. We're just kidding. I'm not apologizing for him.